In many places, the water that's in the sewage that goes down the drain goes to a wastewater treatment plant, and wastewater treatment plants are also not designed to remove them. So this is water that is from leaking infrastructure. In other places, you'll find a wastewater treatment plant discharging pharmaceuticals and personal care products into a stream because the wastewater treatment plant is not designed to remove them. And so they get out into the environment that way.
So what should people know about personal care products and we should say that they're not as